said just a couple of days ago that Christmas hasn't always been kind to you, but you put on a show tonight. At what point did you know that this was the game that you were going to get your Christmas high?
No Wiggins.
I talked it up, but I mean, I didn't shoot well, but it's just all about being aggressive. You know, we're shorthanded, next man up mentality, and that's the only way we're going to win a game like this. You know, prime time, everybody stepping up. Otto Porter, people cast him out, you know, last couple of years, and he's come here and really made an impact, and he took over that down the stretch in the fourth quarter. Draymond doing what he does, so I'm proud of everybody, man, because I don't know how many people picked us to win tonight.
Not to mention, the Steph Curry effect was something that Doris Burke and Mark Jones were talking a lot about. When you had the ball in your hands, even when you gave it up, the threat of your shot opened up so many of your teammates. Do your teammates come up to you and say, man, I need that from you?
It's all about the system, we understand. Like, if I get it going, good things happen. But even if I don't, you know, moving all around the court, the ball is finding the open guy. And if everybody's ready to take the shots, like Otto did down the stretch, we're going to be a really good team. We are a really good team, but we're going to be tough to beat. So it's just about trying to keep things as simple as possible. I know I can shoot from all over, but being decisive, whether it's making cuts, setting screens, that's the system for that we rely on.
You mentioned Otto a couple of times. When he hit that final three to give you guys that lead that you wouldn't give up, what was going through your mind?
It's a big shot, big moment, and he looked so confident. Understanding the attention they were throwing everywhere, he stepped up and just composure. He can shoot with the best of them, and he definitely showed that tonight.
And before we came on air, you said this was what type of atmosphere tonight?
I mean, they're the Western Conference champs, so they host the finals here, so they know, you know, what that atmosphere is like. So, you know, we'll see what happens down the stretch of the season. But this was a good test for us, so appreciate everybody watching. Merry Christmas. Hope y'all remember the reason for the season, and we out.
Thanks, Steph. Guys, back to you.
Well said. Monty Williams said, we covet what the Warriors already have. That's the goal for the Suns. Draymond and Dre Jr. having a great time together as father and son on Christmas Day as the Warriors win it 116-107.